Hi everybody, this is Sophie. Welcome to Simple Living with Sophie. Here it's evening at the Table Mountain Campground. And because we are so high, we are 7,200 feet above sea level, which is 2,200 meters. It gets a little bit cold at night, even though it's the end of June. So today, or tonight, I'm gonna show you how to make a campfire, because that's really important when it gets dark and the temperature is dropping and you wanna have a nice evening out in the forest. So I have asked my husband to help me with showing how to make a campfire.
Okay, so I have assistance for my husband who's gonna help me explain how to make a campfire, because I have a lot to learn in that aspect.
So what is important when you make a campfire?
Well, basically it's small to big is the way you look at. You need tinder, small stuff that'll burn really fast, that'll light the bigger stuff, and so on all the way up. So these little pine needles, they work really good, actually. They ignite pretty good if it's not too wet. It depends on, sometimes if it's been raining the night before, or, you know, or recently, sometimes they can be, as you can see, they light pretty fast, you know. It doesn't take a whole lot. That's why you gotta be really careful of forest fires. Here in California, as you can see, it doesn't take much to start a fire here. And basically, that's what it is. So you have some tinder underneath that. That'll work its way in, and then it'll start getting to the larger stuff. This is a teepee configuration here. You can make a box pattern. A lot of different, there's several different ways of building a fire, but this is one of the fundamental ways the Indians used to use this method. So
cool, thank you so much.
There you have it.